And with access to the mountain restricted, the other telescopes atop Mount Ikea are suspending operations until everything is resolved. We're told it's out of an abundance of caution for staff.
For a second day, those opposed to the construction of the 30-meter telescope continue to block the Mauna Kea access road. The demonstration forcing the Mauna Kea observatories to suspend operations.
This means that we do not have any Mauna Kea observatory staff at the moment up on the summit. And this does mean that we will be not doing any of our normal operations or any of our maintenance at this time.
Dempsey says the move to take all staff off the mountain is unprecedented.
So it is primarily with ensuring access for all our staff in getting through this part of the access road.
She adds while the staff does not feel threatened in any way, they are just trying to be proactive.
When staff have to even just stop on a highway, we don't want to put them in that sort of situation. So at the moment it is simply a precaution.
But the move doesn't come without risk.
The Mauna Kea observatories have millions of dollars worth of instrumentation. These instruments need a lot of love and tender loving care, and often this means daily. So this is a risk and a wrench for us to have to step away to this point.
Now, they don't know when they'll be able to go back up the mountain and resume work, but they're hoping the halt doesn't last long.